Many students had aspired to be a pilot when they were young, yet the guest in this episode enjoys being an unsung hero to cast his bread upon waters by safeguarding every passenger on the plane.
我叫陳可啦，咁就任職二級飛機維修師，今年就做咗大概係5年左右啦。翻到去公司，咁啊去到飛機嗰度集合，咁啊聽下當初啊當天有啲咩需要我哋知道啦，要有個briefing啦。咁跟住就陳可啦就會派一啲工作俾我哋嘅，咁就當天嘅工作就例如可能話係飛機引擎啊，換一啲飛機嘅齒輪嘅計油啦、filter 嘅。
Everyone has his or her dream job, yet not everyone can realise their dream. Chan Ho has been through some twists and turns. After the HKDSE, his family introduced him to a customer service job in a hotel, but he soon discovered that he was not meant for the job. A year later, he decided to change his career.
在我進入酒店工作之前，其實我係有嘗試去報個飛機維修嘅高級文憑嘅，咁但係當時佢嘅要求就係必須去選修物理科。 咁之後我就因為冇物理科關係，冇得去參加個interview，跟住我就放棄咗啦。咁跟住之後過咗酒店服務行業嘅1年之後咧，機緣巧合之下，俾我遇上飛機維修工作嘅行業啦。咁我發覺越做咧，其實我覺得自己可能越有興趣，有冇嘢都可以見到飛機啦，又可以接觸到好多唔同嘅工具啦，一啲好難拆卸嘅地方，你都可以用一啲工具去拆卸，咁就會令到你好有一個成功感。
Chan Ho advises young people who want to work in aircraft maintenance, they should be resilient and enthusiastic. If students want to join this industry, what should they do?
中學畢業啦，咁之後就修讀一啲相關嘅課程啦。DSE嘅時候，選修物理或者係化學嘅時候會比較有優勝條件多啲。Hong
Kong is not the only place for developing a career in aircraft maintenance. Let's check out the life planning of Chan Ho.
飛機維修行業都係 好蓬勃嘅，咁就可以有考取唔同嘅國際牌照啦，去一啲唔同國家度去做一啲飛機維修嘅工作嘅。咁我覺得可以將我眼界放闊少少啦。我而家考取緊 license exam 嘅進程當中啦。另外一方面，我都想自己喺資歷方面可以更加完善啲，所以我就另外都會報讀咗一個 mechanical engineering 嘅 part-time degree 啦。咁就雙線發展，咁就令到自己個 profile 會好少少，就有多啲競爭力。
There are always ups and downs in life. One failure won't define your final destination. Chan Ho has also coped with gains and losses.
如果考取唔到好成績都唔緊要嘅，出嚟社會去嘗試接觸多啲唔同嘅事物，我都係可以幫到你揾到自己中意做嘅事情啦，最終實現到自己嘅理想啦。
Chairman of the Task Force on Youth Development Fund and Programs, Youth Development Commission Mr. Jonathan Chanpok Chi suggests no matter for academic or career development, young people should know their interests and strength for life planning. When is the best time to start? It's now.
生涯規劃就一個持續同埋一個終身過程，呢一刻開始了解一下自己嘅興趣喺邊度，亦都了解一下自己嘅長處喺邊度，從而發現將來嘅發展嘅機會喺邊度。
He also reminds young people before joining the workforce, get well equipped in multiple ways.
包括喺個心態上啦，或者係就住職場上面有一啲嘅技能咧，我哋都可以及早去了解嘅。冇嘢好得過咧，去教育局或者青年發展委員會嘅網頁，喺入邊咧好多嘅資訊，讓你咧預先可以咧有一個概括嘅了解，各行各業究竟係點樣嘅前景，實質係做緊啲乜嘢，入邊所需嘅技能喺邊度。你有呢個裝備咧，你再咧發現咧同自己嘅興趣配對嘅話咧，相得益彰。 政府同埋委員會咧，其實坊間都好多嘅唔同嘅計劃嘅。有一啲咧就係預先俾你去做一啲實習啦，有一啲咧係體驗嘅計劃，讓你及早知道咧可以喺個行業當中咧面對嘅挑戰喺邊度。Mr.
Chan believes that in our lifelong journey there are always ups and downs. He encourages young people, despite the changing circumstances and all the good and bad times in life, stay positive and optimistic and keep an open mind.